In honor of Black History Month, we celebrate the original pioneers.
Long before we ever won a title, there were the New York Rens. The first all-black, black-owned, fully professional basketball team, the Harlem-based Rens dominated the sport for 25 years. In 1933, they won 88 straight games in 86 days. Legendary coach John Wooden, who competed against the Rens, said, "I've never seen a team play better team basketball." The New York Rens, one of the game's original pioneers.